guys, and welcome to another video. Now today we have another gameplay video. Well, I was meant to be doing Road to Platinum for doubles, like I said, but on the last video, but unfortunately on Saturday morning when I was playing with Dan, guys, this is when I did this, what happened was is that we ended up going, we were losing all the time. We were getting very unlucky, we were getting quite a bit unlucky, so yeah. Anyway, guys, yep, calculator go. There's something I want to tell you. So basically, we've made a team. Well, I've not quite got my name yet when I'm doing this voice right now, but when I upload this video, I will have my thing. So basically the team's D3 for Rocket League. So we're basically a free team. But it might be D3 because there's like three of us. But no. But I was the one who came up with the idea of saying, do you want a new team? That does not mean though for any of us that does not mean that I'm like captain of this team. There's no captain of the team because we like came up with it together, like parts of it together. Like I came up with the idea of making a team and Dan comes up with the idea of D3. D of the thing being D3. Then he comes up with the thing ending with said at the end. My friend, so basically, if you see him in a different video, they're basically, their new names are, well, Dan, it's D3 Waters, capital D, D3, capital R, capital O, capital T, capital A, and capital, then capital Z. And then for Tom, it's capital D, 3. Wait, there's a space after 3. For third word, D3 words, and D3 hell yes as well. So D3 hell yes is spelled like this, capital D, 3. Capital H, E, L, L. No, by that I mean normal, then capital Y. Then E A H and Z. Capital Z and sort of mines, capital D, 3, space, obviously is what it's gonna be. Then a capital S and normal K I L L and a capital Z. And then this was the first game of the day, so I was playing a bit rusty as well. By a team, we don't mean we're gonna do like, it's not like gonna be like a professional team, because like, of course we're just kids, so it's just like, we're not gonna do an official team, but we're just doing it for fun, you know? Also, we just wanted to work out with your team. Anyway, guys, that's some interesting news there. Oh. So, also, yep, if you see them in my video. Also, if you see, like, thing on, like, Kit League, and it's, like, one of those things, and it's not showing realize on the tone. And show me another name, it will be my name, D3 Skills, because I've made a new account. So basically, This is going to be the last video on this account till I get the new account. I'm not saying that I'm not going to do a video on this account again. I'm just saying that I'm probably just going to use my new account more. Anyway, that's pretty much all the interesting news I have to really say, except for, well, there was this odd thing that happened, no, not in this video, like this morning when I was playing with my friends. I was basically doing a match on Salty Soldier, compared match standard with my friends. Then it said I'd had a promotion when I'd done 135 matches already in standard. So it's a bit odd, isn't it? Guys, a bit odd. Anyway. Guys, that's all I can really tell you that's been happening. Well, I'm going to tell you something else. I just remembered something else. So before I've just done this video right now, I was out at 30. Like, I went to like St. Anne's and I did like, so first we did like another play area. Then we went onto the beach. After that, we got an ice cream then. Trying to make this fast because there's not much time left on the video. And after that, we didn't get an ice cream, we got sushi instead, actually. So yeah, then we went to Fairhaven Wake and we just went to the play area. And anyway, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to say if you like it or not. Anyway, see you all next time.